This is the Trimaran just about to go in the water. They lift it up and we can do the patches where the wood was supporting it. So it's had two coats of epoxy after sanding the patches and then wait for that to dry. Hopefully it'll go in today. Pleased with the result. It's the worker. So the hull is very good, the hull. A few little repairs, strengthened it for its age. Good paint, this polyester. I've just dropped the keel down a bit more and given it some epoxy primer and will anti-foul it. Although it didn't have anything on it, it was bare fiberglass. So it's had three coats of anti-fouling, and then that is five coats of epoxy. That's the outboard lift. Hercules coming in.
Para, que no pasa, este no pasa ni de cuenta.